talagang although yung sa string sa violin medyo sa una mahirap siya, but by the grace of God, binigyan niya kami talaga ng wisdom on how to do it. And minsan niya nakakangalay talaga sa likod, and even, you know, parang for me yung first time ko, sabi ko, Lord, parang I cannot do this, but by the grace of God, nandito kami para mag-play for the Lord.
When we started the River of Life Symphony Orchestra in Cebu in 2011, you know, lahat po talaga kami dun sa Cebu ay nahirapan kasi walang may alam paano umpisan yung orchestra, tapos wala kami equipment, wala kami instruments, pero ang dami namin musicians sa Cebu. And we prayed talaga po, and in few weeks time, the Lord is really good and so faithful. Pre-provide niya lahat ng kailangan namin. Ngayon, when we were starting the formal training in the orchestra, talaga makikita mo lahat ng bata, they are very excited to learn how to play various kinds of instruments. Now, we started with one violin and with one recorder flute. Now, from 7 orchestra members in Cebu, we've grown really big. Now we have 40 musicians in Cebu right now. All glory and honor to God.
Give the Lord a mighty clap of hands. And I do believe that just like me, you were also very blessed with our extravagant orchestral praise and worship to our living God. Amen. And I would say that the Lord really deserves to be thankful. As you have seen in the testimonies from the video clips, we have seen how the Lord has started His orchestra. But it is only by the grace of God that we are able to learn and to play skillfully. And today, all of you are witnesses of the grace and the glory of God manifesting in the lives of His children. So today I would like to share with you a message of the Lord, God's greatest gift. We are now celebrating Merry Christmas, right? Merry Christmas, everyone! Amen. Christmas, as we all know, is a time of giving. Let me tell you this. There is one thing that meets everyone's needs. One thing that will never wear out, it will never break, it will never need repairing. And this thing that I'm talking about is appropriately, whether you are a small child, whether you are a teenager like me, or I look like a teenager, sorry, or an adult, or a senior adult, Whether you are a boy or a girl, a man or a woman, it makes no difference. The gift that we all need, which is the most valuable gift of all, is that baby in the manger that we have seen a while ago.
Thank you.